A Philippine senator seeks a probe into reports of alleged sexual abuse and harassment committed by teachers. Senator Risa Ontiveros, who chairs the Committee on Women and Children in the Upper Chamber, wants to hold an inquiry to hold perpetrators accountable and create safe spaces for students. This comes days after the Education Department said it is investigating several teachers in the town of Bacoor in the province of Cavite for allegedly harassing students. Ontiveros also says similar incidents have been reported in the Laguna province and Quezon City.
The Commission on Higher Education thumbs down a proposal to incorporate general education courses in college to the K-12 program. Chairman Prospero De Vera believes it will not be that beneficial for senior high school students. Trade Secretary Alfredo Pascual made that proposal as he pushes for shorter years in college.
Padami nang ang galit ng mga magulang sa senior high at dinagdagan daw ng 2 taong paghihirap ang kanilang mga anak. Isipin mo kung paano iisipin nila pagka sinabi mo, lahat ng general education ay idadagdag pa sa mga anak nyo sa senior high. Eh baka magwala na yung mga magulang.
For the group, People Management Association of the Philippines, it believes general education courses are important.
Kami naniniwala na ang mga papasok sa industriya eh dapat may kaalaman sa critical thinking skills, collaboration, innovative spirit, communication and problem solving and decision making skills among others, no? At sa aming pananaw, ito ay makukuha mo lamang sa karamihan sa general education subjects, no?
The PNP chief also says they have identified the people who published online an allegedly forged document bearing President Marcos's signature. That document, which circulated on social media, supposedly announced the appointment of a new immigration chief. Marcos earlier ordered the PNP, the National Bureau of Investigation, and the Justice Department to investigate the release of the paper.
There are breakthroughs already. We were able to identify yung mga nag-post po doon. Ang hiling lamang po natin ay yung bang kooperasyon po na mga iniimbestigahan. Para nang sa ganun ay hindi naman na po nila gagawin yun. Because can you just imagine, mismong opisina ng ating presidente ay nangyayari po yun. So medyo very alarming po.
The Philippine National Police Chief slams officials from the Bangsamoro region for their supposed refusal to cooperate with police. Rodolfo Azurin made the remark after the Ampatuan Town Police Chief and another policeman were killed in an ambush while trying to serve an arrest warrant on Tuesday. Azurin said police were told that they should have coordinated with local officials first, because the area was allegedly claimed by the Moro Islamic Liberation Front. But for Azurin, local officials should have the initiative of surrendering wanted criminals who are hiding in their territory. The police chief further claimed the lack of cooperation by Bangsamoro officials was also the root cause of the 2015 Mamasapano incident, where 44 operatives pursuing a foreign terrorist were brutally killed.
This government has given so much dito po sa ating mga brothers po doon sa BARM. It's also about time for them to show sincerity to this government. Sila po kasi ang lumalabas na parang nasa area po nila itong mga hinahanap natin na wanted persons. So kung bawat operation po ng ating kapulisan doon ay magpapaalam po ang ating mga law enforcers, ano ho yung probability na mahuhuli natin yung mga yun?